Okay, here are four wheels, but as mentioned before, they're fairly tight, but if you want higher torque applications, you can do tricks like this. You can take a paper clip, cut it with some wire cutters, put an axle through here. That'll give it a little more grip. Okay, here's a very simple frame to test these wheels, or Whegs, wheel legs. Let's put it on and try it. Okay. Too bouncy, so let's add a second set of wheels out of phase. Okay, there's a second set of wheels added with the peaks in the outer wheels valley, and how to keep them properly oriented, you can just use a toothpick, jam it through, and then make sure it doesn't hit the frame. Give it a try. That's better. Let's take it outside.